Usually, if someone tells me that, they say, "How do you measure when you're not in the office?" I like to ask how they measured when people were in the office. Because measuring productivity is actually really, really hard. And often what comes up as answers like, oh, they're showing up early, they're, things that are actually a proxy for work, often not the actual impact on the customers. From my personal experience, being at a few different big organizations prior to Automattic, I think it's way easier to slack off in an office than it is when you work from home. Because in an office, you can look like you're working and you can ask smart questions in meetings and dress nicely and leave late and show up early. Where when you're working from home and all your colleagues are seeing are the results of your work, if there are no results, it is very obvious when you're not doing the work. Here again, on how to measure, though, I would also distinguish between roles where coverage is important and roles where the output is important. So, for example, for customer service, we do have schedules and things where we want to ensure 24/7 ability. On WordPress.com and many of our products, you can get 24/7 live support. So to provide that, we do need to make sure we have some people there to answer all the questions literally 24 hours a day. For other roles, like let's say you're a programmer, designer, a lot of the product roles in Automattic, what we're really worried about is an outcome. Are you able to do, can you create something great in an amount of time? And maybe the deadline's important, but how many hours you work getting from A to B, or how you work, or when you work, or where you work, doesn't really matter. Those are all just what I call false proxies.